Hi, it's Bin here. Today, I'm introducing a very nice tool in tradingview that I'm using always, very often, to measure the extent of a price movement. It's a very simple tool, but it's so useful that I think that you need to give it a try. Okay, so go to your tradingview, look to the left-hand side. You're going to find where you have the drawing panels. Right, just count from the top 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, where you will come to this where it says prediction and drawing tools. Alright, so this is the prediction and measuring tools. Alright, click on that. You're gonna find date range, price range, and date and price range. If you like to, you can just give it a bookmark. Alright, that means that put it into favorite so that it can appear to the bottom panel here, right? So that's where you have the favorite, right? So you can see that I have this date range, all right, and then price range, and then also the date and price range, right, on my drawing favorite here. So let me just demonstrate how we're going to use them. All right, now, so first with the price range, right, we're going to use this, click on that. We're going to use this to measure how much price have moved in terms of percentage as well as in terms of dollar and cents. Okay, so for example, I like to know that from the low here, how much DBS has moved from the low to the high. Okay, I can just move from the low to the high and easily I know that DBS has moved by 28.3% from the low to the high, and in terms of dollar value, it moved by $5.73. Okay, so this is the price range tool. All right, you can, right, once you draw on that, all right, you will pop up this little window here that lets you do the configuration. All right, you can define whether you want to have a background view or not. So if you don't want to have a background view, click on this background color here and then say that you don't want any background view, all right, to remove that in terms of opacity to zero. All right, then if you want it, you can just increase the opacity or you can just change the color as and when you like. All right, now the other one is that if you have removed the opacity, all right, then you can define the color of this horizontal and vertical line. Okay, so for example, since it moved up, I want to know how much has moved, right? I want to define that as a blue color. So I've just changed that to a blue color right now. All right, so that's blue color here. Okay, now the other way of drawing is to draw from the high to the low. All right, so for example, I've drawn that from the high to the low. I know that DBS dropped by 9.88%. All right, and then the value is 2.72. All right, the other way of using is to use the date tool. All right, so I want to know, for example, this duration here, how long does it take for DBS to move up by, let's say, 28.3%, and then I could just use the date tool here to draw from the left to the right. Okay, so that's pretty much gave me the date tool, and it says that it takes about 18 bars, all right, 26 days, all right, to move from the left to the right, all right, to generate this huge up. Okay, now in any case, you like to have just one tool to give you the range and the date, then you can use this date and range tool. Okay, so same thing, just draw from here, all right, where you're gonna have the date range. Okay, so for example, this is about 17 bars, 18 bars, all right, and then shift it higher. Okay, so you're gonna have this like a grid base where you have horizontal and vertical, right? So the information would be it's moved up by 28% over 17 trading days, all right, trading bars, right, but 23 days including Saturday and Sunday. All right, so that's a very, very useful tool for you to understand the price movement in terms of date range and price range. And should you want to just delete that, you just have to press this remove button here and then you can just remove it. Alright, so that's a neat, wonderful tool, and hope that you enjoy this video. If you like, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.